survival of the fittest. Felix Heights is this way.
Oh.
Not our lucky day. Okay, let's get Snow on the line. Damn thing's still jammed. He can take care of himself.
We'll just have to believe that. Hey, Fang.
Hmm?
The others are safe, right? If any of us got caught, they'd make an announcement.
Yeah, they would. They'd have to let everyone know that the big bad Lissi can't hurt him no more. These cocoon people, bunch of cowards and blowhards.
These cocoon people have spent centuries under Falsi law, in constant fear of a Pulse invasion. If it weren't for Sarah, I'd have been out there too, hunting Lissi. Would have been nothing but targets to me.
Well, Grand Pulse is just as twisted. Cocoon's a floating nest of vipers, ready to strike. Or so I thought.
So, you became a Lissi to fight the vipers. And destroying the nest is your... I mean, our focus now.
Until we woke up here, we'd been in crystal stasis. Which means we must have completed our first focus. Ugh, why can't I remember that part? My childhood's clear as day. But the one thing I need, it's just gone. Blank, like an empty page. I reach for the memory, and nothing's there. Then there's my brand. It's all messed up. Vanille and me, we lost our past and our focus.
And now, you want to find them? Be a Pulse Lissi, an enemy of Cocoon?
Pulse and Cocoon can rot for all I care. If I don't figure out our focus soon, Vanille's gonna be a Sith. I'll tear down the sky if it'll save her. Lightning.
Call me Light.
Did you see Vanille's brand?
No.
No, huh? Want to know how long until it's Seath City? Just look at your brand. You start getting more arrows, and then finally an eye. Once it opens all the way, you're done. Let's have a look. Don't be shy.
Okay.
Nowhere near. You got time. Still, you never know. Some people, doesn't take so long. You get a nasty shock, it can speed up the process. Vanille's brand must be pretty far along by now. I gotta save her and get her home.
To Pulse, you mean?
To Grand Pulse. I hear that the Sanctum prevents people from leaving Cocoon. I'd like to see him try and stop me.
So, that's your plan. Wish I had one. Without Sarah, without a future, there's nothing to plan for. There's no way out of this mess, and no way to fight it. I'm stuck trading blows with the Sanctum, but that's no plan. Even if we topple the government, where's that leave us? With nothing to fight for, I might as well be dead.
Your sister. You've got plenty to fight for. Think about it. Don't you want to see Sarah after she wakes up? That's your future right there. All you gotta do is survive. It's simple.
Right.
No, they found him.
Thank you. the Psychar. Announcement. This area has been placed under quarantine. Entry to and exit from this area are prohibited. Transfer request will not be granted. Violators will be treated as enemy combatants.
Oh no!
I'll deal with you. Why'd you save me?
I was asked to keep you safe. By Lightning. And by Nora. I'm sorry. What happened? It was my fault. I put her in danger. I know that. Let me make things right.
You told me before that you couldn't.
And that words were useless and a lot of other things I shouldn't have said. Like, I didn't know what to do. I didn't know how to set things straight. So I didn't. I thought if I couldn't make up for it, then all the apologies in the world wouldn't mean a thing. So I decided I had to find a way to pay for it first, before I'd even have the right to say sorry. But it's like you said, I was using that as an excuse so I could run from my own guilt. And that hit home. Oh. Look, Hope. I know what happened was my fault. I don't deny it, and I am sorry. Here. That's lights, isn't it?
Why'd you...
That knife was a present from Sarah. To keep her safe. She trusted you with something that important. You should be the one to carry it. I'll find a way to make things better. Just give me time. If nothing I do is good enough, then I'll take any punishment you want to dish out.
She's gone, Snow. You can take the blame, but it won't bring her back.
I'm sorry.
I knew it all along. I knew it, but I had to blame someone. I had to. I needed a reason to keep on fighting.
It wasn't someone's fault. It was mine. Take it out on me. And keep yourself alive until you do. Look at that. You don't even need any help. You're all right. That's good to see. Just let me catch my breath. Oh.
Always the hero. You want to die? You can't. I won't let you.
sure you're up to this? Thing'll never know what hit it.
Ha!
Operation Nora didn't work out. Oh, my.
You'll be okay. I'll keep you safe.
Lightning. Me too. I mean, at least I'll try. I'll try to watch out for you two.
Don't forget about this one.
That one'll be all right.
He's too stubborn to die.
Knowing you'll always be welcome, no matter how much has changed. That's what having a home is all about.
Hope.
Mom's gone.
Nora.
Dad, I know. I'll be in my room. We're gonna rest up, then we'll leave. If they find out you're sheltering Lassie, they'll...
You're my son. This is your home. My son.
Now for an update on the situation in Palampolam. The Lassie continue their desperate flight, and the military has now launched an all-out campaign to eliminate them. In the event you must leave your home, please follow the instructions broadcast on this channel.
Must be the kid's family.
Roughly 2,500 civilians believed to have come in contact with the Lassie are now being held in quarantine by the Sanctum. Our latest Instapoll has shown a vast majority in favor of the immediate purging of these individuals,
hey.
Believing their treatment...
Lay down.
All right.
See, you took the kid's toy away.
He gave it back to me.
Said he didn't need it anymore.
Go figure.
It was too much.
Hmm?
What happened to Sarah? All I could think about was, what could I have done? I hated myself for not trusting her. It hurt too much. I couldn't face it. Look, Snow. I'm sorry. Forgive me.
For what?
Everything.
If you told me your real name, I suppose I could.
Have Sarah tell you. When she comes back.
Deal.
My dad said he'd like to see you guys. He wants to talk.
The blame is mine. I couldn't save her.
If it wasn't for Snow, I wouldn't be here right now.
Snow? Did Nora? Did she say anything to you?
Hope. She said to get him home.
And that's exactly what you've done.
Phew.
Face to face like this, it's hard to believe you're all dangerous fugitives. But the entire world is scared to death of you, Lassie. No, not even just you. People who've helped you, bumped into you. Sometimes it's even just people who've walked by one of you. They think they're tainted and want every one of them purged.
The Sanctum's a puppet of the Foul Sea. To them, our lives don't mean anything at all. We'll stop this. Take down the Sanctum and save Cocoon.
You've thought that through? If Lassie take down the Sanctum, fear of Pulse will only get worse. It won't stop at fear. People will take up arms and stand against you. Can you imagine it? The rampant violence.
When the government's control is gone, the citizens will revolt.
So what then? We're supposed to just smile and eat a bullet? That means you too.
I know I'm part of this. I'm on your side of the fence. Harbor of Lassie and a public enemy.
Coming here was a bad idea.
This is your home. We're all here. Let's figure this out together. Huh?
Hope! In the back!
You're not ready for this. I'll stay here. No, help my dad.
Come on.
Ourselves in here, they're not gonna just give up.
The adrenaline's flowing now.